form the primary touch points for patients who are visiting us, whether they are inpatients or outpatients. It is very important that we as a team follow certain protocols that prepare us to take care of our patients. Firstly, we continuously train our nursing staff on clinical aspects of personal hygiene, appropriate use of personal protective equipments, COVID-19 preventive measures at workplace, cleaning and disinfection procedures, waste management, etc. We also train them on managing the patient on these times with care and compassion while limiting the physical contact. We have a tele-triage system during appointment confirmation where the nurses interact with our patients and identify and assess the care what they need and caution the concerned department for better and safer delivery of services. We are strictly limited the number of attendants within the hospital, that too only during appointment timings. We have created a separate waiting area for them outside. I am really proud to be a part of Motherhood nursing team and leading at the front line. We are the team. Our selfless dedication and commitment to our patient is truly undisputed. Our nursing team in the neonatal intensive care unit follows strict infection control practices within the NICU. We are following strict infection control measures like appropriate usage of personal protective equipments by all the nursing staff. We are strictly training our nursing staff to follow all the infection control measures during this pandemic.